Hello friends, I am Avarno and I had opened my YouTube channel long back, but today I decided that my friend had called me yesterday and he said he wanted to do a photo shoot. He's a bit of nature lover, and it is not a normal regular photo shoot which you see. It is a bit different photo shoot, and I might say it a wildlife photography, but that would be a too big term for that. It's a, you can say, a sort of wildlife photography, but I don't know actually what it is practically. So I came to his house, and right now he will take me to the place where we can do that photo shoot. And so my friend is Riddhi, so I can introduce you to him. So this is Riddhi.
Hi.
Okay, so and today we are using this camera. Would you please introduce to my viewers what this camera is?
This is Canon EOS 600D, and this is having a 55-250mm lens.
Okay, so this is all about the camera. Like, I'm not telling this is everything about the camera, but this is a bit you know about the camera. The link of this camera will be given in the description of the video, below this video. And the thing is that I have to tell you that he is a kind of, he's going into a professional photography, I think, in 1 or 2 months. All the best. And in the details about his this camera can be found in his video, which description will be given in the link below, or in another video which I will shoot. Okay, so let's go to the place where he takes us. So guys, we have now arrived at Robindra Sarovar, and my friend said me that he is going to start his day from here. So let's see where we are going to go.
We are going to walk through this path, and okay, we are going to look at those birds. Okay, so which will be sitting on the
okay, so let's
branches.
Let me move the camera towards that once, so that you can see. Okay, so like, we are going to do a photography on this. That is a bit of you can say for birds. We will do a photography. He is right now setting up his camera, as you can see, very much concentrated. Okay, let's not disturb him. So guys, as you can see, Riddhi is trying to take the photograph of these birds. I mean, that is a very difficult job. Wildlife photography, as you can see, is a very difficult task. It requires a lot of patience, a lot of hard work, and also, like, as it is nature, you know, nature doesn't go by the law, it has its own rules. You guys can see or not, that's a very tragic scene. A pigeon got itself caught in the water due to attack from the kites. Yes, the birds we can see here, actually these are kites. Mostly they are kites, also some pigeons are there, but this pigeon has got itself stuck in the water due to pigeon attack, due to attack from the kites actually, sorry guys. Okay, so guys, as you can see, this is actually the place. So this is a very nice place, an awesome place actually. This is a big park, as you can say. There is a big lake. This is known as Robindra Sarovar, as due to this lake, as you can see. And basically, people come here to walk, to enjoy some good time with the nature, some pollution free. And this is actually very good for your health. If you walk a mile here, or I mean just half a kilometer every day, if you can walk, this is very good. Like, let me show you some parts. This is the part I am walking just by the side of the lake, but there are people playing, also people practice cricket, football here. They can play freely also. It is not a paid area, it is free of entrance. So this is a very good place. Let me show you those. So guys, as you can see, people are playing cricket. Okay, let me show you from this view. Okay, so people are playing cricket. I have to go to another entrance to see that. Like, this is a big park, you can see people are like sitting here enjoying some good pollution free place from Kolkata. Okay, let's get back to Riddhi now. It's been quite a long time since I have been walking here. Actually, Riddhi has been waiting for quite long. Actually, I have his bag, as you can see, camera bag. He had called me once to get his camera. Some lenses are there. Okay, so let's get back to Riddhi. Okay guys, so we have actually found it was getting very difficult to find good pictures, and Riddhi actually, you can see him, he's trying to take pictures. He was getting a bit frustrated with this, that he wasn't getting good pictures, but right now he is taking some pictures. I don't want to make much loud noise as this requires quietness. Okay, so he has clicked some pictures. I don't know whether you can see or not. I would
try. Wait, to I can
okay, so like he's very trying very hard, and it's getting hotter and hotter here. So if you ever come to this place, let me suggest you one thing. If you ever come to this place, so please make sure you arrive in the morning, because this place gets very hot. And actually, I mean, if you can go behind the trees, that is okay, but just beside the lake, it gets very hot by 12:30. So try to go come to this place before 8 a.m. in the morning. That's the best. Like 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. that is okay, fine. And like Riddhi is still trying to find some good photographs. He had found a few good pictures, but he is still not satisfied to give it in his blog. Like I forgot to tell about this. Riddhi has a blog. He has a photo blog, and he actually passionately contributes to that photo blog. Not only he, some other members are also contributing, but mainly he contributes to that. And the link to that blog will be given below this video. So please go there. Please see that blog, and that is a very good blog, and it's a wildlife photography blog. So please see it. And the thing is that you have seen a lot of photo blogs, normal photo blogs, but I think you will love this type of photo blog. And so right now you can see Riddhi. I haven't seen Riddhi is now clicking my pictures only. Okay, that's cool. So fine, let's this is all about today. And you can see a lot of people are walking here and there, so I am very sorry if you can hear a bit noise. But like, this place is very quiet, and this is a very beautiful, wonderful place, as I have seen told you before also. So see you guys in our next video, and also don't forget to like, subscribe to this channel. And if you really want to show this video and tell about this photo blog to others, so please kindly share this video. Thank you guys. See you in the next video. Bye.